near Enterprise Boulevard in front of the ARCO gas station. When police arrived, a woman was found dead at the scene there. Two cars were involved in this accident. One driver has been taken to the hospital. The other driver has been taken in to be questioned. Authorities are figuring out whether alcohol or drugs was a factor in this crash. The intersection was closed for investigation for several hours, and we have just learned that it has since reopened. And here in Sacramento, we are lucky to have a slew